This movement is the power clean. When done properly, this will train all of the muscles of the lower back and core isometrically, as well as develop explosive power in all of the hip extensors. When performing this movement, it is important that the bar move in a straight line, the bar is caught with the hips above knee height, and that the elbows remain high in the catch position to prevent the bar from falling forward.